off in the Saratoga Special. And it is Tuggle in Long Weekend and Zeramid out for the early lead together. Ibetico on the far outside is away running in fourth. And then it's Greenlight Go fifth, followed by Peruvian Boy. And the trailer is Noose up the backstretch. Tuggle grabs a short lead here, a neck in front of Long Weekend. On the rail, Zeramid tucks back in third. Ibetico goes up on the outside, now grabs third position. Greenlight Go splits horses through a 21.71 opening quarter mile. And then it's Noose, who's alongside of Peruvian Boy at the back of the pack. They make their way around the far turn, and it is Long Weekend on the outside, a neck in front. Tuggle has the rail in second. Ibetico is third. Greenlight Go right behind the leaders, running fourth by 2.5, and then Zeramid. Noose is riding the rail around that turn, 5 lengths to make up, and Peruvian Boy, a 44.16 half, and they're into the stretch, and Junior Alvarado and Greenlight Go make their move for the lead as they come to the final furlong, and then it's Tuggle battling on from the inside, second, up into third is Noose. Less than an eighth of a mile to go, and Greenlight Go opens up to a 3-length lead. Noose charging up into second. Tuggle is third on the inside as Greenlight Go looks good in the Saratoga Special. Noose was second, Tuggle was third, and Peruvian Boy was fourth.